Hello, Saskatchewan Realtors. My name is Tim Mutsutoju, your chairperson for the SRA Board of Directors for this year. I want to start by saying thank you for your patience and support during this challenging year. We have had to manage working through the pandemic while taking precautions to keep ourselves, our families, and the public safe. Thank you for your efforts. I just want to take a minute here to talk about the upcoming election. The election will be taking place via Zoom on November 24th at 10 a.m. To attend the meeting, it is important that you register by 4 p.m. on November 13th. This is a strict deadline because a lot of manual work has to happen between deadline and the election date. Please register by 4 p.m. on November 13th. The registration is open now. Be sent an email with the link to complete the ballot on the date of the election and also instructions on how to join the meeting. You have to attend the meeting to vote. If you cannot attend the meeting, you can have a member in your region act as your proxy. Proxy forms must be submitted by the same deadline. It's also important to know that the maximum number of proxy that a member can carry is 2. Those proxy holders have to attend in order for your vote to count. MMP will be acting as the scrutineers for the meeting that day. They will allocate the appropriate number of votes based on the proxies that they receive. A package for the election information has been sent out already. It also has some proposed bylaw changes. We will also be voting on that day. The bylaw change part of the meeting will have a detailed explanation of each proposed bylaw changes. To vote, a motion will be made using the raised hand function on Zoom and will be seconded with the same function. I will then open up the floor for discussion and then we will use the poll function on Zoom to vote. I know this is not ideal. I know we're realtors, we like to deal with people face to face. I've been wanting to get to see a lot of you guys this year at different events, but the pandemic is not going to allow us to do that. So we have to use technology in this case. The goal here is to keep ourselves, to keep our family safe, and also to comply with the restrictions that are put in place by our provincial government. Please be patient. We're going to work through it together. The results of the election part of the meeting will be posted on November 30th. I also want to congratulate Avro Revershield, who is going to be the incoming chairperson elect next year, and also Sherry Willick, who will be taking over my position to be the chairperson next year. Congratulations to you both. Best of luck in the upcoming elections. The information for the election, the whole package is on the SRA portal. Please go on there, read all the information. If you have any questions, please send an email to elections@sra.ca. I just want to thank you very much again for your time today. Happy selling and stay safe.